The master of mankind called this dua the master of istighfar. First, what are the benefits of making Allah istighfar? Will bring us the mercy of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and Allah will forgive us. This is number one. Second, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala told us in Surah Nuh that many blessings will take place in our life. Many of us complain issues with finances. They need extra income. Many people, they're having problem having children. Subhanallah. Or any kind of problems in general. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, he said in Surah Nuh alayhi salam, and I told my people to make a lot of istighfar. What happens if you make a lot of istighfar? The rain will come down. Second, وَيُمْدِدْكُمْ بِأَمْوَالٍ. Specifically, Allah used the word amwal, plural of mal. Mal means wealth, money, actual money. There's difference between rizq and mal. Rizq includes mal, but mal by itself means money. يُمْدِدْكُمْ بِأَمْوَالٍ. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will provide you with wealth. What else, ya Allah? And baneen, and children. Third, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, when we make a lot of istighfar, Allah will lift the adab. Fourth, making a lot of istighfar will save us from the shaitan. Another virtue of a lot of istighfar is it will bring us a joy on the day of judgment. Who does not want joy on the day of judgment? That is going to last 50,000 years, subhanallah. That day that I beg Allah Azza wa Jal to save us all from that day. In the Hadith al-Qudsi, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, O my slaves, you commit sins day and night, and I forgive all sins. So ask me for forgiveness and I will forgive all your sins. Allahu Akbar. How can we make istighfar? The best ways to make istighfar. You're going to see this dua. This is one form of istighfar. Listen to the dua that Rasulullah SAW gave Abu Bakr. اللهم إني ظلمت نفسي ظلما كثيرا ولا يغفر الذنوب إلا أنت فاغفر لي مغفرة من عندك وارحمني إنك أنت الغفور الرحيم. الله أكبر. لا إله إلا الله. يا الله, I have wronged myself so much كثيرا and no one forgive the sins except you. So يا الله, forgive me and have mercy upon me because you are the all forgiving, the all merciful.